Lucy, is your dad back? I'm so sorry, but the surgeon needs to speak to him urgently about Mrs. Beale.
History repeated itself, didn't it? He didn't turn out to be the fella that your mum thought he was, and he didn't turn out to be the dad you thought he was.
You should know all about that, shouldn't you?
Oh, yeah. Oh, I know all about him. He was the first one to leave Cindy on her own. Little boy to bring up. No money. Nowhere to go. Do the same to you, did he? Just welcomed you with open arms when... when the novelty wore off, just dropped you like a stone.
Just shut up, okay? It wasn't like that.
That's all gone wrong then. This great new life, this brand new world. Little Stephen thinks to himself, who can I blame for my life turning out so crap? Whose life can I wreck now?
Lucy? You okay?
Lucy?
Lucy! Did you say no? Is that why you pretend to be interested in what I was saying so Lucy could get away?
She wasn't part of it.
She's not.
Didn't know what else to do.
What's happened? What's he done to you? It's okay. You vicious, twisted little... Dr. Ian, was it? Was that the idea?
Yeah, just stop this, yeah.
Just get out.
Who was it for then? I'll do us all a favour and tell us it was for you.
Jane.
Do to me what you did to Mum.
Stephen.
A little bit more, shall we? My wife is on an operating table having been shot. I've been held hostage for I don't know how long. And what do I get to do? I get to talk about little Stephen and how he feels just one more time. Just get out!
Oh,
get out!
That makes sense.
Get out!
Absolute sense, one minute. It's not making sense. I'm so tired of the trouble I can offer. That's all I was gonna come in.
What?
I was gonna come in and say, he said, what to say?
Well, that's sorry.
I'm so tired. I'm just gonna go home. But how old was that? I just sat at the table. By myself.
okay. It's alright. Because it's not my home, is it? Even when Auntie Pauline was there, I never really fit in. Not in New Zealand. Not there. Should try somewhere else. I don't know what's left to try.
The doctor says I can stay here.
Will you come in there with me? Into that room.